Hi, my name is Brandon Anjuwon-Foster. I'm a third year graduate student in the Department of Microbiology and Immunology here at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. So I went to George Mason University in Northern Virginia, and I have a Bachelor of Science in Neuroscience. So I study the organism Clostridium difficile. It causes a diarrheal disease, and I'm interested in understanding how the organism attaches to your gut, and specifically how attachment to your gut is regulated. And one of the other things that I look at in terms of C. diff are these things called toxins. And these toxins are responsible for a lot of the diarrhea that patients get. And so we look at how gene products are responsible for causing the diarrhea and how they are regulated within the organism. So Clostridium difficile is unique amongst bacterial pathogens in that it can adopt two lifestyles. One as a vegetative cell, just a traditional organism, a bacterium, and another as a metabolically dormant spore. These are structures that can persist in the environment. What motivated me to make the switch from behavioral neuroscience research to infectious disease research is that it doesn't matter what country you're in, whether it's a more developed country or an underdeveloped country, infectious diseases are a problem everywhere. It really just depends on really the kind of pathogen. I think here in the United States, most of the pathogens that are responsible for a lot of the disease are those that are hospital acquired. Whereas in impoverished countries like Haiti, there are issues with infrastructure, and so they see a lot of cholera disease. It's another pathogen that causes diarrheal disease. And so I realized that if I were to spend my time during infectious disease research, I could potentially impact people across the globe, not just here in the US, but in other countries. My long-term hope or goal is that some of the publications that come from my research are potentially incorporated maybe into vaccine development or drug development for Clostridium difficile or maybe some other diarrheal pathogen. So students that might be curious about bench research, I definitely think they should talk to the professors that are teaching a lot of their courses or seek out opportunities in the local area. Like, there are a lot of hospitals that sometimes will allow students to intern, and some of these hospitals might have research labs, and you can see if research is for you. For me, speaking to PIs, principal investigators, and college professors, this allowed me to determine that I really liked research. And then taking that leap of faith in doing a summer research program. Like, most of these summer research programs, there are ones throughout the country, and a lot of them are paid for, so you don't have to worry about the finances. And doing this 8 or 10 week internship will allow you to figure out, do you like research?